plays the inside gap, pulls a spin move, and gets right back outside. Look at that recovery speed.
This time, Ryan Bates is going to take a shot one-on-one with Donald, and there's almost no way. Watch the way he uses the block against Ryan Bates. He leans in. You've got to try and attack him, and yet when you lean too far forward, he's going to pull you right by.
He really is just that dominant and that big of a game changer.